wasn't always the best in the world, but he always believed he was.
I am drug free! I'm alcohol free! And I'm better than each and every single one of you here today!
A loner, neglected by his own blood.
I watched all the resources and everything go to the brother who stole from me, and I was just like, peace out.
Propelled by his own desire to succeed, to change the rules, to become CM Punk, best in the world. In this exclusive compilation of never-before-seen interviews and untold stories, explore the straight-edge superstar's personal sacrifices.
I can't tell you all the things that I neglected and or missed or just completely ruined. I wasn't into burning bridges. I would blow the bridges up, like, while I was still on them.
His struggle for recognition within the WWE.
You look at the dude and think, oh, this is the guy that's going to go park our cars, or this is the guy that's going to steal our car, one of the two.
Nobody in WWE knew what to do with him. They just signed a guy that had some buzz.
A lot of people thought he tarnished the championship.
I went to Vince and I said, this is unacceptable. That was the last drop.
And the infamous moment that rewrote CM Punk's destiny.
They're going to give you a microphone and they want you to air your grievances.
I have a lot of things I want to get off my chest.
Vibe backstage was so indescribable. Just people freaking out.
I'm getting goosebumps thinking about it right now.
Nobody can touch me. Pipe bomb.
CM Punk.
Best in the world.
Coming soon.